abusia me mawo akwaba edo woba amazing tv eso misra wala ke video we na share na afoforo enya bi enhwe wo adwenkyire bi afafa comment box ne mu yensa ebeka na wunya en subscribe to sa youtube channel we ya subscribe for latest update abusia said the winem no amazing de ekoso ewo Ghana ha said de ekoso ewo yen celebrities wan nche no na me de bi ebrew na de tell say ase na nsan yi oba Ghana hasi ya yen parliament ase ekonom ayese pa ni nyina ne se omo passe budget bi asa budget according to no yesi eye 2022 budget eye tese 2022 no omo mbeye e wo Ghana watase yes no omo mbeye no Ghana tese de ko 2022 no e na tese omo adro no book so a omo di akop parliament se parliament approve famo omo se de beye sika bi e wo se obia obia ensa ka se de beye omo de bebo adwuma no obia ensa bi den e beka abusia sa budget nsensem yi na tese according to report no yes omu presenting no for fair omu presenting no first am a parliament eye leader a wo do omu nim eye abamba be speaker or reject sa sa budget a che say e be ye nsimpi according to mpp for no omosi e bin see that se parliament e reject budget na according to mpp for no omosi bin ye den e bin see that. Now on the 30th of November e na che say sa budget nsensim yo mo san so e tena ho ase na omo tena ho ase no e na a chere se bibi esi ye de si nyina ne se omo kweye so omo tu no according to majority ni che se minority se de ye omo ye ne na ukọ parliament ya omo cast vote te se de omo be to abaye ye no na enti abusua sa vote sensem yi na e yade se mprempre musu de ukọ parliament ya yade se NDC for numbers a omo wo any NPP for numbers a omo wo no e yade se omo ye ayepe a che se according to crown ye se se nipa ba akompe e na che se like nipa ba akope ene da MPP for so ate se omo de bro NDC for so enti se omo beto aba na se ba ko ayira firi mu ana kyerese abusua ene ye na otimu se wo ye den like bibi besi what ase because wo ye de be ye draw se according to report no ko parliament omo ye pe but ba akope bi etamo moto aba no eye akwa na eto or standing as independent and actually or san so ede ne na yi ekota NPP for chi sa akwa no na chese so far o ma difference e ba chese NPP for ne NDC for mu e wo parliament abusia esa sa de ne so nti e ma chese NPP for o mu nipa bi e fre no ajoa safo according to report no yesi otu kwan wa bra na omo ba beto sa 2022 budget a budget ade na obode ko parliament no yesi adwasafo etu kwan ana only Ghana has say ana say only around ana te so betimi akosa ehiamudie no asa ana so betimi akọ parliament akọ casting the vote amatch the budget netimi aidan abaso esa sa ade ni so nti e ma nipa bi address se adwasafo ekọ parliament yes nipa bi addressing se adwasafo ekọ parliament abusua according to NDC for no omu kire mu a omo ne adwasafo atra parliament kwache omu nim adwasafo ni suba ne ne ye eno ma oba parliament a woye omu se nipa fofre yo moka na asem yi oba parliament ni suba a wodenadi eno ma woye se de wosi ye ne ho enkrofa wo no omu associate ni se de wosi ye ne ho no chese it is far from the real adwasafo se eya oba parliament a woye no won se nipa bia woni su ne ne ban what I say just entity as odi agro obetimi akoto obi any mask e de ahye se wo de kwa kọ prank obi be kwa kọ dro woni ye ni ade ade be ma nipa no ahunu nipa koro what I say just because obi a woni ne ye according to NDC for no omo se adwo asafo a omunim ni wo parliament no sa nipa na wo ba parliament ho nom no eye 30th November no sa nipa no enye adwo asafo na san semi ya te se NDC for ekiken na che se on the 1st of December e yade se parliament for san so etna ase biem eye sa budget nsensem ya na omotena ase no adwoasafo akasa na mepamcho moma yenkotie de adwoasafo ekan okasa wi aye no NDC for asan so aso asem nemu na busua mo de moma yenkotie de maame aye frane se adwoasafo a working akasa eye amazing tv bo homo den so be like sa video we na wa hye ede amaye nwate ase yes yenkonkotie de maame aye frane se adwoasafo a working ni akasa ye.
Thank you very much. much, Mr. Speaker.
Order. Honourable members, order. I have just given somebody a floor. Can you resume your seat? Yes, let me hear you.
Thank you very much, Mr. Speaker. Mr. Speaker, respectfully, I rise on the point of order. On the statement that has been raised by Honourable Ayariga, which is discriminatory, and the constitution of this country is so clear. Mr. Speaker, you were ably voted for by the people of Bekwai. And in my interest, our friends on the other side, that I hail from that constituency.
Yes.
And I represent the people of Domipa Benya in Greater Accra Region. Mr. Speaker, to say that you are physically present here and have a seat, people of the Bekwai, and for the Member of Parliament for Boko, Honorable Ayariga, to say that you had no right to be in the chamber is out of order. Thank you, Mr. Speaker.
Order. Kindly conclude, Honourable Minister.
Thank you very much, Mr. Speaker. Mr. Speaker, I also want to state on record, Mr. Speaker, this is a house of record, and as the former Deputy Majority Leader of this House, I was present in this House yesterday. Yeah. Mr. Speaker,
you are not here.
Mr. Speaker, and to state categorically that I cannot force Honorable Okudjeto Ablakwa, who is my friend on the other side, to dress the way I want him to dress. And that is an insult on womanhood.
My colleague, Honorable Adjasafu, in a point of order, was talking about, he was present yesterday. Mr. Speaker, very soon, we'll get to know whether Honorable Adjasafu was truly in the chamber yesterday, or it was a different person who was there yesterday.
Yes, Abusiana, and no Haruna Idrisu, Sina Wakasanu.